Alright, this is the video of my Whistler 3600 install. You can see it's mounted right in the center between the blinder heads. So it's pretty low. About I'd say a foot, foot and a half off the ground. On the inside, I mounted the display unit right above the radio. Try to keep all my controls right together. I mounted the speaker up in the corner of the pillar. The reason I did that was it gets a good reflection off the glass and off the dash, so it makes it a little bit clearer. It actually doesn't, it's kind of distorted on its own, but the way I have it, it clears it up a little bit. I don't know why, but it just sounds a little bit better bouncing off the glass and off the dash. Start it up here. Pretty much it. Can't see the unit because it's mounted underneath the dash. Should have the GPS mounted in here by the beginning of the week, hopefully. I just wanted to give y'all a quick peek. I'll give you another look at the front. That's it.